When you feel comfortable playing through chords, chord progressions, and you want to spice them up just a little bit, one of the best ways to do that is to add hammer-ons to your chords. What I'm going to demonstrate here is a C chord, and the best way to hammer-on for a chord where the hammer-on happens in between the strings, in other words, between strings 5 and 2, is to isolate that note. Give it a little bit more weight as you go through. So you could hammer-on as you strum through. However, what I like to do is I like to actually play a note, maybe the bass note, and then the string that gets the hammer-on technique, and then strum through the rest of the chord. For most styles, it works out really great. So example one, of course, we'll hit the C bass note, follow through with the chord. When you're dealing with a D chord and you're doing the same type of thing, now the hammer-on is on the outside, right? It's on the high E string. So if I do example two, hammer-on with the two finger, hammer-on with the four finger, and that works out just great. And then of course I could play through a chord progression, just going back and forth between G and C, and do the same type of approach for example three now.